Oh, what's wrong, Sean?
Well, this tooth is kind of wiggly. I'm afraid it's falling out.
Oh, don't worry, Sean. You're losing another one of your baby teeth.
Baby teeth? But Barney, my mom says that our new baby won't have any teeth.
Babies don't have teeth at first. Their teeth grow in a little later.
Am I going to lose all of my teeth?
Not all at the same time, Sean. Your baby teeth come out one at a time.
I remember when I lost my two front teeth, but see? Two new ones grew in.
Uh-huh.
Everything's going to be okay, Sean. Whenever something worries me, I think about silly things, and then I feel a little better.
Did you ever have silly things pop into your mind? Funny ideas of a different kind, like an elephant in diapers wearing big high heels. A tricycle with wings having itty-bitty wheels. A diddle-diddle-day, diddle-dee, diddle-dee. A marshmallow growing on a pickle tree. Diddle-diddle-day, diddle-dee, diddle-dee. My silly thoughts are tickling me.
Pickle tree.
Did you ever have silly things pop into your mind? Funny ideas of a different kind, like a four-legged fish with a purple nose. A polka dot balloon wearing dress-up clothes. A diddle diddle day, diddle dee, diddle dee. A marshmallow growing on a pickle tree. Diddle diddle day, diddle dee, diddle dee. My silly thoughts are tickling me.
You're right, Tasha. Thinking silly thoughts does make me feel a little better. Barney, do animals lose their teeth too?
Let's play a little guessing game and find out. Come on!